flight, and we'll fly. I'm Duke Dude, the Duke of Sports, the Duke of Entertainment, sports fans. We are at Frisco's ballpark for the Heroes Dirk Nowitzki game. And this is the Duke Dude Adventures. Let's get it started, baby. This is the second time that I've been at the Frisco Dirk Nowitzki's home run. Well, not home run, the Heroes game. And this should be fun. It is my birthday Sunday. So this is like the first event for my birthday. So lots of people look like they're gonna enjoy it. Just look at all these people right here. It's just insane. All these people are here to see Dirk. And my one question, is Dirk gonna be okay? Or is he not gonna be participating very much in the event this evening? But anyways, I'm gonna see if I got an autograph book, see if I can get some autographs, got some pins. Look to have a great night. See some celebrities play some baseball. If you call it baseball, but I call it just a fun home run derby, or just maybe just arcade kind of baseball. But anyways, let's get this night started.
Bringing his scoring drive to the Blue Sox. Give it up for Dallas Maverick number 10, Dorian Finney-Smith. The winningest coach in franchise history.
Bright stars through the perilous fight. Or the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air.
Ladies and gentlemen, we call him the Iron Man Dallas Mavericks guard. Give it up for number 23, Wesley Matthews. His teammates call him the Professor. Give a big welcome for Dallas Mavericks power forward, number 7, Dwight Howard.
Oh, look at that. It's an agility race. Pretty even. Now they're into the inner tubes. Oh, goodness. Oh, he's running fast. Now he is to the bouncy balls. Here we go. He's bouncing. Agility race, great job.